Well, would you look at that? BB's in the game. So, BB's a pretty awesome brawler. She's actually kind of one of my favorites. I don't exactly have my full impression on her yet because I don't have her maxed out, but she's pretty fun. So today, we're going to be going into Solo Showdown and doing a challenge where I have to hit somebody with my knockback in order for me to kill them. So if I can't hit them with my knockback, then I can't finish them off. But if I hit them at least one time in the entire fight with that person, then it's okay. I can kill them. I made sure that before I started recording, I actually pushed her up like at least a few trophies because then I won't see all BBs. There's a big boy Rico right here, and I'm gonna try to take him out. I got him with my knockback. Did I get him? I can't tell, but we're just gonna keep going. Crow, bro. Okay, I can't do anything. It's just like being El Primo. You can't catch up to people at all. There we go. No, my ball. Oh no, he went away. Okay, Crow, my boy Crow, get over here. No. Oh, what was that? Crow, what are you doing? What's up, Nick 2.0? You ready to get demolished, bro? Oh, let's go. No. What? I have a love-hate relationship with the fact that she has, like, a delay between each attack. It's pretty cool because she doesn't get stopped like Frank does, and I kind of like it. I don't know why. Makes her feel a little bit more unique in a way. Carl, you do realize that I'm here. You can't just act like I don't exist, dude. Oh, that BB really wanted me, but I'm gonna get her. Oh. There we go. It's the same Crow. It's the exact same one. He's right there. Am I gonna have to take you out again, dude? Am I gonna have to... But, jeez, dude. Oh no. Holy crap. Get me out of here. I'm gonna have to do it. I had to do it. That was my only way to live. That guy just got demolished. Okay, yeah, I failed the challenge. I don't really care right now. BB is a lot of fun. This one doesn't count. I have to get one where I can only kill them with my knockback. All right, bro. Ready to get taken out? You're right in the poison. Don't let it happen. BB, what happened to your range? Okay, her range really, really confuses me. I don't understand it yet. Dynamike. No, I missed. Let me get the box, Dynamike. Just let me go for your own box. There's one right there. Just go for the box. It's right. Oh, now you're gonna die, buddy. Huh? Yeah. How do you like it? Okay, this one's mine. I four-shot it. I want her higher level. I really want her higher level. Okay, Tara, I know that you're there. Taras have been really annoying when I'm playing as BB. I don't know why. Holy crap. Why? Where? Petition to do more than just nerf Rosa's shield. Like, nerf her damage just a little bit. Please. It's another Dynamike that will not leave me alone. Like, you can go for a box if you want to. You don't have to only go for me. There you go. You went for a box, bro. And now you're gonna die. Okay, that worked out. I hit him with a knockback. That's all I had to do. Mario, this is not the time and not the game. Oh my gosh. I feel bad. Oh, come on. Piper, get over here. No. Why'd you go right to him? Either way, you're gonna die. There we go. Now I can finish him off. Carl. Okay, one thing to take note, BB isn't that strong. She may seem like it with just like on paper, but in reality, her range makes it way too difficult to get up to people. Mortis, what are you doing, bro? I think the deciding factor on whether she would be OP or not, or like even viable or not, is the fact that she has the delay between her attacks. I feel like if she didn't have that, she would be a lot better. Oh crap, I can't finish you off. I need to hit you with a knockback, don't I? Don't do it, Piper. Come on, there we go. Okay, Piper, 1 minute, just 1 minute. What are you doing? Wait, that literally affected nothing. That did absolutely nothing, Piper. Ow! Get out of here, Piper. And you're dead. All right, little girl, you little Jesse. Get over here. Let me hit you.
No.
Die. There we go. That counts, but I can't get him. So let me get him low with this. Please don't kill him. Do not come back and kill him. Okay, thank you. Okay, knock him into the point. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that is gonna do it for the video. Let me know your thoughts on BB and the entire update in general. I told you guys that I was gonna give my opinion on the entire update, and I'll do that right now since there isn't really that much to cover. BB, I think she's pretty cool. She might need a tiny bit of a buff. I don't know what it would be, but we kind of have to wait to see like whether she's gonna be good or not. But right now, I think she's okay, but she's definitely not overpowered in any way. The background change, it really doesn't affect much, but I know that it's gonna go away waiting like a week, so there's really no point to even have it. The new map change, it looks just like the city except slightly different colors. That's how I see it. Like, they could have just added the city theme to more maps, and that's what this update would be. The balance changes, I really don't think that they are good at all, just because there's only three of them, and one of them is really insignificant, which is a Frank one in Siege, because that's only buffing him in one mode in a one specific instance. It's pretty weird. I find it kind of odd how they didn't nerf anybody like Carl or Jean, because Carl even got buffed. Like, he got a huge buff in maps that have a lot of walls that he could use to his advantage. And he actually needed a nerf in the first place, and he didn't get a nerf, he got a buff, and like, he's gonna be OP right now. And for Jean, I think that he's way too strong in pretty much every mode in the game. I think his super needs a nerf in some way. I think it needs to take longer to get or something like that. It should be hard, even harder to hit. Just anything, nerf Jean's super. Please. I was hoping to see some kind of change in Mortis, but apparently that's not happening. That's pretty sad. And Club Mail, that isn't even working, so I don't even have an opinion on that. But like, when it does come out, then sure, it's pretty cool. It'll be helpful, but I don't really know what I'm going to use it for that much. And there's also the skins. I really like the Carl one, and I really like the Canadian Barley one, but the other two I don't really care about that much. And that is pretty much the entire update. If there's anything else that I missed, it's just because I forgot, and it probably wasn't that big of a change. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and with everything said, I will see you guys later, and have a good night. We'll be right back.